What up, YouTube? It's D Welch. I'm checking in with another video, man. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, and subscribe. But right here in paradise, man. My unfinished shop. My little area, man. Where we finna be getting busy at? Go check my Instagram, Welch_Customs. I definitely been getting busy in here already, man. It's nice, cozy. Got some little installation. They really just tarps. I ain't gonna lie. The installation behind it. I was in the process of putting the drywall and stuff up. As y'all see, we got a lot of drywall right there. Me and my homies. But I got tired of it. Then I started getting vehicles in to wrap and do stuff too. So it's like,
it just got hard, you know? So then I'm just never in here for real. So I'm like, man, I'm just pay somebody to do that. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna bug with it.
That was easy, I felt like, but it, I don't know. That wall, me and my homie Daz did that. It, man, me, Daz, and Dino did this one. That shit funny as hell.
Cause I would never think I'd be putting up drywall.
But it looked nice though. All that's garbage, all that's finna go. I got the guy with the truck coming right now. Yeah, man, we got
some stuff going on. But anyway, just going on rambling and stuff.
This, full wrap. Full wrap, man, full wrap. I'm finna show y'all the color. Man, I'm a man. I don't know, cause that chrome, that gotta be laid perfectly. Like,
man, all the chrome on here.
Chrome on the sides, trying to trim up there, gonna be black, and then the body of the car is gonna be gold with the gloss black hood and top. So
I don't know how this chrome gonna be, man. It definitely got to be like 100 degrees in here too. So, man, you gotta have a warm shop to do some shit like that. But we gonna get it situated, man. We gonna get it right. We gonna get it tight. I really want to knock out this little body work, so just surface rust right there first, because I ain't trying to wrap. It ain't going to be smooth. We got to try to wrap over that. So I'm going to try to get that done. Yeah, I just hand sand it. I'm going to knock it down. Probably bind it or something. Yeah, it's on this side too. That ain't nothing. But yeah, man, so I'm going to start taking this apart. So I'm going to set y'all up. Let y'all watch me. Get busy. All right, y'all, quick update. Got the whole front end off. Look like we about to paint this mug on, bro. Nah, you gotta get a proper tuck, especially with this chrome. You need all the space, tucking power you possibly can, you know? So I'm trying my best. If not, we gonna have to change colors, and yeah, man. So all this chrome stuff, I'm gonna end up painting black. Or wrapping black, I'll probably just paint them. It'll be way easier and look way smoother. I'm gonna paint all this black for them. I'm gonna probably wrap these trims. Probably wrap those are super easy. I'm gonna wrap those gloss black because he wants a full chrome delete. The emblems, I had to erase her wheel and get those off too. That looked nice. All that came off. It ain't gonna say easy. I probably been doing this for about 3 hours and got it completely. Nah, I ain't gonna say completely. Not completely stripped because I still gotta go do up here. But I gotta watch some videos on this. I wasn't 100% sure, so I did everything that I knew I could do. You see, it's super dirty, man. Like, that's crazy.
Yeah, it's gonna get clean tomorrow. I'm actually about to get like a big jug, 5 gallon or something, and make some like makeshift portable pallet jack, or I just get a pallet. But I wanted it on wheels so I can move it around, you know, like a big tub. Y'all will see tomorrow what I'm talking about, because I'm gonna try to find somebody to go grab it for me, and I'm gonna build like a little square. Let's say like a little square platform with wheels on it. I'm probably gonna get some wheels from like Harbor Freight. Already got the wood. Already got the cutter somewhere down there. Oh, the wood saw. Cut it to length. I'm gonna have that. Probably put that big 5 gallon jug thing on like on it. Drill it or something. I don't know how, somehow, some way. And then I can use that to detail the cars and stuff. I gotta get like an electric pump or something for it. I don't know, man. Y'all will see eventually. It's going to come together, but I'm going to get little by little. Right now, we just strip this down. And I just wanted to strip this down and get this all ready, man. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I still got to go back and get all this adhesive off, but that ain't nothing. I got the eraser wheel for that. I actually got to order another one. That reminds me. I got to order a lot of stuff. I couldn't take this off. I could not figure out how to take this handle off. I ain't going to lie. But everything else, smooth. The car was white. I guess whoever painted it just, yeah, I don't know. But yeah, man, stay tuned. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, and I'm gonna cut y'all back on next video when I start cleaning it and wrapping it, and y'all gonna see like a whole transformation on this going.